In Huntsville, OBP came across a surprising passenger while making an impaired driving arrest. Ontario Provincial Police tweeted that officers in Huntsville arrested a man for allegedly operating a vehicle while impaired. OBP say the driver had a baby raccoon with him in the car. Police say they made the arrest after members of the public reported the driver. The raccoon is on its way to the Aspen Valley Wildlife Sanctuary. Police did not say why the driver had the raccoon with him.